Anyway, here goes, folks. I'm gonna move over to the starboard side because that's the wind is coming on the starboard beam to the starboard quarter, and start shooting some video out there without the sunscreen in the way. I gotta protect the camera. Well, it's actually my phone, but it's the camera on the phone that I've been using. It's actually better than my GoPro. Better than any digital camera that I've ever had. So I've been relying on it pretty heavily. Here goes. Okay, folks, that gives you a little idea what it's like to windward. Over this way, this is the lee side. Anyway, in the previous video, I mentioned that Dee Dee was out here in the cockpit and a growler. Anyway, the growler was not just the whole crest of a breaking wave that came roaring in. It was also one of those semi-freak waves. It was twice the height of the normal waves. And hit the side of the boat, and the boat rolled hard to port. I would say pretty much put the cabin side in the water. So we laid over, oh, maybe at least 60 degrees, maybe 70 degrees on the face of that wave. Shit went flying everywhere down below. And out here in the cockpit, lines went over the side and in the water, had to retrieve them. The tails of sheets, not that we were going to lose the lines or anything. So, yes, this is definitely adventure sailing without being too dangerous. Bye for now.